Hello everyone and welcome back to Blushes Sweetly. I'm here to show you a quick deal that I did at Winn-Dixie. I currently have the new PNGs, the July PNGs that came out, or not came out, will come out July 7th if I'm not mistaken. So, the current deal at Winn-Dixie, and let me show you this. Drop the phone. There you go. Is buy two, get one free. I'm showing you this deal, so just in case if you got your inserts in early or you're expecting them this Saturday or Monday coming in. I don't even know when it's 4th of July. Anywho, if you're expecting it before Tuesday, that's here in Florida when Winn-Dixie has its last day of their deals, and then a new one starts Wednesday. Hey, Yeti, what are you doing? I'm sorry. Anywho, I did this deal here on the Febreze. $2.99. Again, buy two, get one free. And this is on the PNG deals. And I have, like I said, the current PNG. And yes, these are the ones. I have, let me just show you right quick what the coupons look like. And that is $3 off the pods, $3 off this new Tide, what is it called? Studio Dark Colors. I think it's new. Yeah. Is it new? No, it's washed in studio. I don't know. I'm reading the thing over here. And then there's the $3 off for the liquid. We have a dollar off here. Let's get that. Sorry about that. Then $2 off. $3 off here. And then $3 off draft, which that's a very good coupon. I wish they bump it up to $4, but you know, beggars can't be choosers. So, the deal that I did, or the coupon that I used for this deal, is this. In our PNGs, you will be getting two different Febreze coupons. This one is buy one, get one free of any Febreze item. And this one is on any car products. Buy one, get one free. So, I took three of these, since it's buy one, get one free, and matched it with the deal of buy two, get one free. So, if you're looking at this here, because sometimes it can be confusing, I had to pick up six so that I can get the benefit of the deal of buying two and getting one free. Because if you buy four, I mean, you're missing out on, you know, the other one of getting it free, you know, purchasing one and then getting the other one for free. So if you do three, let me show you here. Buy two, one, two, free. Buy two, one, two, free. Now, when you are adding in a coupon like this, buy one, get one free, this is how it's gonna look. So remember, that's the free one, this is the free one. And if you see the orange sticker, that is Bora Bora for $1.69. That was their last one, and I like that smell, so I picked that one up. So, again, free, free. These are the two that are free. But you, when you add in the coupon on top of the store deal, this is how it's going to go. Buy one, get one free. So, remember, free, and that's already free, that's already free, but now you added in this one being free. So, we bought this one, these two are for free, and in the system, it's considered this one is also bought, and that one will be free. Okay, so now we have one bought, three free. Now, this is the store sale of this is free, that is free. But now with the coupon, this is free, the store one is free, and now this one is free because of the coupon. Because with buy one, get one free, you have that free and that one. On top of that, this one. Now, here we go again. We add in the third coupon. This is bought and that is free. But because it's already free, it actually takes off this one. So now you have five free, one you paid for. So one we paid $2.99 and we got five free. So basically all six for $3. That means 50 cents per item. Okay, so whenever you see again something that says buy two get one free and you have a coupon that says buy one get one free, you will need three of them in order to get the full benefit of the store deal as well as a low out of pocket, as long as they allow you, because we know how Walgreens can be with these certain deals, but don't pay attention to that. Just for future, if the store has it, buy two, get one free, and you have a coupon that says buy one, get one free, okay? Not buy two, get one free, just buy one, get one free. You want three of these coupons, and you're going to want six of these products in order to get the full benefit of it, okay? So, again, buy two, get one free, match it with the coupon of buy one, get one free. At the end, you are only going to pay for one item while the rest will be free. Okay, I hope everyone got that. Like, comment, and subscribe. Keep your eyes on the prize, back to the win, and see you in the next one. Bye. Hi again, everyone. I forgot that I did not put the receipt in the video, so I wanted to add on this little piece here just to show you what the receipt looked like. So as you can see, it's buy one, and you get this one free, free PNG product. And then this one's buy one. This is free because it was $1.69, the Bora Bora one. And then here they charge me for the second one. So this is the buy one. Buy two, get that one free. And then my ice cream that was left, my daughter forgot to take it off, take the bag. So no ice cream tonight. But here's my coupons, and the full $2.99 came off. And again, if we take off the $4 for the ice cream, this is basically $7.76, and that is including the tax. So again, $2.99 for five products. All right, everyone, have a good night again. Bye.